Hi, my name is Greg Allen. In 2002, my daughter Sabrina Allen was kidnapped to Mexico by her non-custodial mother, Dara Llorens. Sabrina's abduction has been widely publicized, including several airings on America's Most Wanted.
Now, if you know where Sabrina Allen is, our two detectives are standing by in our studios right
now. And Dara is listed on the FBI's Most Wanted Parental Kidnappers list. After 14 months, they were found in Mexico City with fake names, fake documents, and dyed hair, but they somehow escaped capture. Sabrina's kindergarten teacher told me that she was suffering in her mother's unstable care. The last thing that Sabrina said to me was, "Daddy, don't ever forget me. 12 years have passed, but I've never stopped looking for her." I'm very happy to announce that Sabrina is safely back in the United States. She was found in a small town in Mexico using yet another fake name and still dyeing her hair. And Dara is also in custody. Apparently she's had extensive plastic surgery to disguise her appearance. Sabrina's 17 now. She was not in school, and her education is reportedly several years behind. She was effectively a prisoner in a two-bedroom apartment. She's been told that I didn't want her and that I committed suicide. She was also told that both of my parents are dead. One of my goals throughout this whole ordeal has been to raise awareness about parental abductions. Many people assume that a child that's with a parent is just fine, but that's usually not the case. I don't have a lot of details right now, but I think this is an important story to tell. She's in pretty bad shape. Sabrina has been under an intense campaign to hate me for 12 years. She's currently under the care of a therapist that specializes in cases like this. Even though she's back in Texas, we still have a very difficult road ahead. Thank you to all the officials and law enforcement officers on both sides of the border that worked so hard to bring Sabrina back to Texas, and a speedy recovery to the officer that was injured. I also would like to thank everyone for supporting me for all these years, and I need to ask you for your support again. This has been and will be a big effort, and I have some big bills to pay. Sabrina will likely need extensive counseling and educational assistance for years to come. As our family heals, please keep us in your thoughts and prayers, and please respect our privacy as we work towards reunification with Sabrina. Please do what you can, and please share the story. Again, thank you for your support.